Who? That princess?
Probably all mad.
Oh wow, you only get 10 days of champion status for the whole battle pass. Nine reps away from being 200. I took a break from season 3 to season 9, whichever season Marching Fire came out in. I played this game solo and I was on PC. Yes, sir.
FH tracker still says my best stats are for Shovel and Black Lawbringer.
It's a big rip. Finally. This is a good map, too. Oh boy. Fucking easy claps. Could have been in Hellfire. Like in terms of Highlanders who aren't bad that I've played with you is probably Inquisitor. What rep is he?
overall.
Round one.
Let's find out. Kensei's terrible. Like, he's absolute fucking dog shit, dude.
Round two.
Great. Oh, fuck. GG. Guard break? Oh wait, guard break again? One more time. Fucked up my zone. Unfortunate. Fucked up the gank. Wow. I'll give it to him. We both fucked up our gank. Alright, I'll take on Highlander and handle Kensei.
Round 5.
I'll trade with you all day. Wait, 5 second roll? Alright. Or just eat the fucking pommel to the back of the head, that works. I don't know why I don't play Zerg more often. He just feels like cheese when I use him. It's about for... Oh, never mind. Yes, sir. That's he's probably the worst in team fights. Like him, at least he's got a kick. I think Orochi's probably worse. I'm trying to think who else. Yeah, no, it's probably Orochi, and then Shaolin right after that. Let's show him what's up. Rep is this guy. Oh, okay, no, not high. I believe you're only rep 89. That blows my mind. I'd expect you to be twice that.
Round one.
Just handling that aggro. Wow, what a parry.
Victory.
I didn't think he'd... I thought we would... I would get guaranteed damage off of your heavy, but then he went and parried
Round
both of us.
Two.
Ouch, shit. Ouch. He was so ready to parry that.
Round three.
I don't have nearly as much hyper armor, so it hurts a lot more when you hit me. Oh, nice. Good heavy. Oh, nice. That was a really good combo. Oh! Did you see him hit the wall?